As a Christmas present, Jocelyn had given me an overnight stay at the Exotic Feline Rescue Center just south of Indianapolis, Indiana. So one day in June, we decided that we were going to share the adventure. The Exotic Center has all kinds of feline animals that have been rescued from circuses, homes, pet stores, and many other places. They take them in, provide care, provide a home, and they are very well cared for. We stayed in a little cottage that had a microwave, a refrigerator, coffee maker, and all the comforts of home. We did bring our own food, and we had a feast. We thoroughly enjoyed the stay, and the video that follows documents some of the sights that can be seen at this particular site. I hope you enjoy it as much as we enjoyed the trip. Approaching the cottage, Jocelyn's car is parked here, and then we have to go up this road. Everything is just so rustic, quiet. All you hear is the roaring of the lions. My car is parked. There are some cages here that we're going to be hearing them talking all night. We can see some of the lions over here in the cages. Hear them?
Mom, don't get too close.
I'm not getting close. I'm just taking their picture. It's in this door.
Oh my gosh.
And we live in this door.
Funny.
And whoopsie-daisy. It's a very, very quaint little place. And everything has pictures of, even the umbrella is what it was. Okay, here we are.
That are not. Those of you that are staying overnight are going to see the cool cats that are not real, real.
Are you purry? Yeah. Can we hear you?
Remember, don't touch anything green because if you don't like poison ivy, you don't want to touch it.
Roof that These are the tigers in their enclosure.
There are four
of them that are here. At least they're up and around.
They just got done eating. Plus, keep in mind, they're like your house cats. They clean themselves from the rainstorm we had today. The keepers here work harder than anybody I've ever seen anywhere for very small amounts of money. And this is something that we do because they care about each other.
He is a feeder, so the cats are very familiar to him and with him.
Nice!
Here we go. Oh, sorry.
Okay.
He plays baseball. Come on back,
Carl. Oh, no. What? I'm about to lose this battery, too.
I have battery. He can play on my baseball team anytime.
This is out.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. Look what's behind us.
Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, my. Can I do... Oh,
you didn't even notice you, Mom. Where Felix was a place in Pennsylvania. They asked us to take him because Felix was really difficult to deal with. He was aggressive. They couldn't get anybody to go in with him. The feeders had a hard time with him. Once he got here, he basically chuffed the whole way here. He's turned out to be one of our nicest cats. He's listening to the voices, too. So she's pretty sure food's on the way. Or she thinks it is.
Is she like...
She's got the whole thing. She's just staying in here. This is... The whole enclosure goes the whole thing through.
And let her move. You know how to hunt? When the tigers are fed, they're put into a special pen, and then the food is put where they are able to get to it. So the people are not at all ever in contact with the animals. So he's walking around. She's locking everything up. Then she'll have the trap door go up. There goes the trap door up. The tiger goes out. And he's going right up onto that platform. Here we have the fresh meat. There he goes. And there he has his meal. And he knows he hears the golf cart coming. He knows it's time to eat.
Okay, perfect. You're there, but if I tell you to move real fast.
Okay, see the water that she's been drinking? And keeping cool, and Chuck will even go into the bathroom. Playing in the pool with the ball.
Yep, playing with the ball.
Getting wet. Now she's looking over here. Whoopsie daisy. She wasn't too happy with us being here.
animal. Many of you from around here. The lady there takes really, really good care of her animals, and that's where he came from.
Enjoying his food. When Joe went in the cage, he had several locks that he had to.
The leopards were all confiscated by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. Navi, the black leopard, they followed a criminal investigation that...
They hear the...
originated in Kansas. And they followed her illegally.
He called, Joe called it by name and it went over. Sophie knows it's time to eat, and she's pacing the pen and chucking. Tigers chuck, and panthers purr. They are in the small cage so that it has a slide door so that they're able to get into the main cage so that they can clean up the poop and put down the new food. After unlocking a series of gates,
I think it might have been Parker.
They're going into the lions.
No, I see Parker.
To bring food over to them.
Were these ones that he raised too?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Did one of them recently have a surgical procedure or something?
No, can't go in with the other one. He will kill him. He just happens to be that way.
All right.
Just to put it.
Big, beautiful cats over here. I wanted to hear them purring. Come on, make a noise.
Junior, come here. Are you going to chuff? Okay. That was a weak one, baby girl. We have better chuffers, I guess. You're not going to chuff.
He's hungry and he's eating. You can hear him. Thank you.